Presidential Ball topped the list of standouts in this division as the son of Cam Fella earned almost $800,000. $720,000 of that was earned in the Metro Final at Mohawk. But Presidential Ball established a new track standard for two-year-olds, winning the $328,000 Lawrence B. Sheppard Final at Yonkers in July.
Presidential Ball draws away by three with Cam's magic trick. Second, Presidential Ball in front.